I can make it a little bit squeaky.
Make it well, but it's like the room.
Can you feed your feet and put you here?
Thank you very much.
Hey, but that's
right. This is
die had geen zin om bij de hele dag weer anders te gaan. Ze zijn de hele dag druk bezig met hooien.
Zeker goed te wachten.
Hallo, Kim.
What kind of boats are real boats doing?
All transport ships. So inshore transport ships.
And what is these wings on the sides? What is doing?
That's the rudder.
Is it a sailing boat?
Yes.
Yeah. Other things won't kill. We call it swords. Swords.
It's for the drifting of the ship.
Yeah. How big is Groningen? Population?
I don't know. Seriously. Yeah. You have all the ferry boats.
January 2019, Two,
one. Yet.
Again.
Not so bad this time. 232,000.
Yeah, big enough. Like Patras. Like Patras in Greece.
Like Patras.
And
all, but they also live here about 20,000, 25,000 students.
Students.
It's a real
important
university.
It's a real
student
stuff.
Student stuff.
The University of
Groningen.
Yeah.
But it's the Rug.
But it's not as
Rijks,
but it's not as prestigious as Eindhoven is amazing. 20,000 professors. 20,000.
Yeah.
Boy,
Boy,
Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy, Boy,